Isabella Newton here, your Miss Classic Diamond Australia finalist for 2018. And I welcome everyone here today to my Manhattan morning tea for Diabetes Fundraiser.
Hi everyone, this is Darren. So I am the Mr. Diamonds finalist 2018. So
this is my friend.
I'm Anthony, also Mr. Diamond, and I'm representing Victoria.
Hi everyone, my name is Destiny Lyons, and I'm your Miss Junior Diamond Australia finalist for 2018.
Hi guys, I'm Chantelle, and I'm your Miss Diamond finalist for 2018.
Hello everyone, I'm Ivan De Silva, and I'm going to be your mini finalist.
I am so happy that you're here to join us today.
Thank you for having me here.
Hi everyone, my name is Darren. So I am the Mr. Diamond Australia finalist 2018. So I'm from Sydney. I have chosen National Breast Cancer. The reason I choose Breast Cancer Australia because I think I love my mom, I love my sister, I love all the lady around me. So I don't know, one day I see them being struggling in that situation and without sponsor. So I'm trying my best. Just to give my best for the one I love. So good luck everyone.
Hi, I'm Anthony. And my charity that I've chosen is Switchboard Victoria. They support the gay and lesbian community in Victoria. It's really important to me to have these services available. Because there's a lot of people that go through tough times where they're feeling quite lonely. And vulnerable and may not have someone they can speak to. So the switchboard is there and offers these services where someone is always there in your time of need and you can speak to them.
Hi everyone, it's Analieze, Bella Newton here, and my chosen charity is Diabetes for South Wales and ACT. And I have chosen this charity because I am type 2 diabetic myself, and I have a lot of family who's passed away with diabetes, and it's that's why I want to support them and make a little bit of a difference.
Hi everyone, my name is Destiny Lyons, your Miss Junior Diamond Australia finalist for 2018, and my charity is Tourette Syndrome Association of Australia. And the reason why I chose this charity was because I've had Tourette Syndrome since I was 7 years old because of a child abuse. So I really want to support it because there's not a lot of funds going towards it, and it's a very unsupported charity, and I'd like to make a difference by helping them.
Hello, my name is David Silva, and my charity is Silva for my big team.
Hi everyone, we've just finished our Manhattan morning tea, which is absolutely amazing, and just so happy that everyone made it today.
Bye.
Hi.
Bye.